Hey everybody, Straydog Billy here doing song number 703 in 703 days in a row. Started doing one song every day on August 7th of 2020. And we're gonna keep on doing one song every day until homeless dogs and cats are no longer killed because they're homeless. Please check out the website straydog.org where I got my nickname Straydog Billy, short for Straydog Bill Arnold. We'll talk more about that in a minute after today's song. An old James Taylor tune called You Can Close Your Eyes. And here we go. And... With the sun is surely sinking down, the moon is slowly rising. So this old world must still be spinning round. I still love you. So close your eyes. You can close your eyes. It's all right. I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing the blues anymore. But I can sing this song, and you can sing this song when I'm gone. Soon it's gonna be another day. We're gonna have a good time. No one's gonna take that time away. You can stay as long as you like. So close your eyes. You can close your eyes. It's all right. I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing the blues anymore. I can sing this song, and you can sing this song when I'm gone. Beautiful song. Straydog, No-Kill Dog Shelter. My first wife, the late Pat Arnold, who passed on suddenly after suffering a brain aneurysm back in 2003. She was out tending to the dogs one day, and the next day she passed on. Very sad time for all of us, and she had been the shelter director of Straydog. She was the co-founder. She and I co-founded the shelter 9 years earlier. And it was a very difficult time, very sad time. Now, we became a, in 1994 is when we founded the shelter, when we started the shelter. We became a Texas nonprofit corporation in 1997. And that led to applying for and receiving from the IRS 501c3 tax-exempt status, making all donations and contributions to the shelter tax-deductible to the fullest extent of the law. We are still going strong today at Straydog, still rescuing, rehabilitating, fixing, spaying and neutering, and adopting out formerly stray and other formerly homeless dogs and once in a while cats. And we're going to keep on doing this until there is no more overpopulation problem in the dog and cat world. We have full figures now for adoptions, 3.2 million per year, dogs and cats. That's about 8,800. That's an average of 8,800 dogs and cats adopted out every single day of the year. Tremendous accomplishment from all shelters. All shelters, including Stray Dog, deserve our financial support. Now, there's a very dark side to the overpopulation problem across this country. Overpopulation of dogs and cats across this country. And that is that we as a society are still using euthanasia in many states to get rid of the extras, the ones who haven't been adopted. As shelters fill up, the kill shelters have to get rid of them. They have to euthanize them to make room for the next influx. Now, what causes this problem? Adoptions are good, but why can't we keep up? We're down to now 972 dogs and cats are being euthanized every day. It was far worse 10, 11 years ago, 7,000 per day. And back in 1970, we were euthanizing at that time. We, society, was allowing this to happen. 41,000 dogs and cats were killed every single day in the shelters because they were homeless. They didn't have homes and there were too many coming in all the time. A terrible tragedy. Well, 972 per day is still a horrible tragedy today. This is the figure from 2021. 972 per day. How do we stop this? How do we get the 972 down to zero? Conception control. We have to stop conception. Stop conception and the problem will be over with. Please, everybody, spay and neuter your pets. That's how you stop conception. We'll be back again tomorrow with another song from the Straydog Billy, One Man Band.